from your last time in Israel?
Everything. Every single minute. We lost some of the energy, some feeling in the air, in the people, in the... It was like, oh my God, this is my place.